Greater Manchester, England. Batty Boop, a tiny Jack Russell, amazingly survives 12-mile journey trapped in car engine. Car owner Gavin Gilliatt made a 12-mile round trip before he heard barking coming from the engine. No one knew how Batty got stuck, but it is nice to report that she is well and doing fine.